Rock, last night at Fully Loaded, it was a controversial win, but a win nonetheless for Triple H over you in the Fully Loaded strap match.
Well, sure, you're standing out here with a little cute goatee, but nonetheless, you're an idiot. First of all, Michael Cole, what do you think about wearing The Rock's brand new electrifying t-shirt? It doesn't matter what you think. You will wear it and you will like it. Here's The Rock's brand new electrifying t-shirt. As a matter of fact, SmackDown Hotel. Check in for one right across your head. And here's The Rock's brand new people's elbow pad. You hold it right there. Don't move, you puppet. And give The Rock the microphone. Don't move, jabroni. Cameraman, over here to The Rock, where only The Rock gets all the glory. Triple H, The Rock says this. Did you beat The Rock? You damn right you did. Did you do it by yourself? You damn right you did not. Remember this, Triple H. You are to The Rock a one-trick pony in a cheap trick circus. Your one trick is China, and your cheap circus is your ability, period. Now on to you, badass Billy Gunn, Mr. Ass. The Rock says this. He's going to take them little lips you got on your trunks, take them off lip by lip, turn them sideways, and stick them straight up your candy. Now, speaking of lips, on to you, China. The Rock sees the way you lick your lips, the way you pucker your lips. Every time The Rock comes around, you obviously got a fetish for The Rock and you suffer from rock fever. The Rock says this, next time you go one-on-one with the Great One, instead of nailing The Rock in the people's jewels, he wants you to get down on your knees.
Uh-oh.
Don't get excited, China. No, don't get excited. Not yet. He wants you to pucker your lips like this. And when you do that, The Rock will come in, he'll pucker his lips too. Close your eyes and get ready to feel The Rock's electricity. Then The Rock will bring his lips about an inch from yours. Step back, look at you, take his boot, kick your teeth so far down your throat, you'll stick a toothbrush straight up your ass to brush them.
Man.
You three jabronis, remember this. Out there, there are literally millions and millions of Rock's fans, and they all chant his name. Rocky! Rocky!
Rocky! Rocky! Rocky! Rocky! Rocky!
Cameraman, you back up. Get a shot of this puppet holding all the Rock's cuff. Michael Cole, this microphone stinks. What is on your hand? What is the prompt? If you smell what the Rock... is cooking.
Well, folks, we think we're going to hear from Triple H next.